teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us probably slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy's Saudi. The enemy.